Sabathia winds and deals, and the ball's hitting the air to right field. Hicks drifting back and over towards the line, still drifting, and makes the catch over the shoulder. Looks like he took somewhat of a weird route to get to that one, but I guess it's all in the results. He puts it away for out number two. The wind is really whipping around here tonight.
That's what I looked at, Kenny. The flag's going straight out to right field, and Hicks, it was kind of an adventure.